crowds down there. But we have got a location right over the water. So over the water down the end there is a place called Pinar. Sadly, it's a bit too far to walk to for us. But lots of different things have been filmed over there. So we have got, it's been used as Colchester over there for an episode. In Turn Left as well. It was used, it was all the streets where Donna was deciding whether she turned left or right.
So brick walls there, just while we get
to the new course that's coming in, which will Harold bring to you very shortly.
So just talking about the Dubai experience, if you want to go and try and do
the Statue of Liberty.
That's located
by the Norwegian
Church.
Interestingly, they didn't use the Statue of Liberty, even though they did go to America. They used a little bit of wall over in Pinar.
It's
been
all the way to North Korea. It's Sharps Brews flagship here. They've got a nice little
world challenge as well. Just behind that club, you can see a church right on top of the hill in Pinar.
At the end of the day as well, these guys have finished racing. Two of the teams will come out and do a road challenge. Also need to mention to you as well that every day, well, just after 5 p.m. when they finish that racing, that there will be
also it's where Bannerman Road is with Sarah Jane Adventures. Her
Fred
house
Jones
is based
will take
over
place,
there.
Just after 5 p.m. tonight
also
and tomorrow
that
we've got
name,
General
house,
Lewis if you're here.
Road,
he'll also be just after 5 p.m. as well.
So that's live music Delta and the race
at the Doom Bar. Go and listen to that. Enjoy their Doom Bar beer.
Right,
so
we're going to try and delve on further into the crowd over that way, so just follow me.
Be